If you have any of the old Newport Pell bridge tokens left over, well, today's your last day to redeem them for cash. Tokens can be turned in at the Easy Pass trailer located near the toll bridge for the bridge. The trailer is open until 6 tonight, and for each token, the Rhode Island Turnpike and Bridge Authority will pay you 83 cents by check. The Newport Pell Bridge switched over to the Easy Pass system earlier this year.